the wine juice that surrounded by a frame. Your laugh infectious, hair in flames. Your star was lonely, but it lives. Don't have the time for tears.
Today, non-Hodgkin's lymphoma is the fifth most common cancer in the U.S. This year, 53,400 Americans will be diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. 23,400 will die. Dan Harris was one of these. The National Cancer Institute is working to find new ways to fight cancer. Thanks to a bone marrow transplant, Dan was able to live longer and more comfortably.
Did you ever have an imaginary friend?
Doesn't everybody?
Mm-mm. Tell me about him.
I'll tell you about her. Later. Tell me more about Mr. Boo.
He lived under my bed.
Sounds kind of scary.
Not really. I mean, he kind of liked it. Like, he was like a kitty cat or something. I could never beat him at checkers. I mean, he won every time.
Your imaginary friend didn't even let you win at checkers.
No.